In The Binding of Isaac, from the games The Binding of Isaac Rebirth to the new DLC The Binding of Isaac Repentance, there's one graphical bug related to the fortune-telling machine, and something that probably is purposely programmed the way it is programmed, but I will count it as a graphical bug anyway, and it relates to the slot machine. The first one I'll show you is about the fortune-telling machine. If you use it the common way, there is a 65% chance to get a fortune or a seed text, and while holding a lucky foot, there's just a 46% chance. These texts you receive are written with black letters on white background. When you spin the wheel of the fortune-telling machine and press the floor info button, which probably is your tab button on the keyboard, in just the right timing, you override the white text box that should appear with the black fortune or seed text with your black text box that should appear with the white floor information. The result is a black text box with black letters and or numbers, which definitely is not intended that way. This bug is completely useless and does not change anything about the gameplay. You can end this bug by simply letting loose of the floor information button or by running into the fortune-telling machine again and relying on getting a fortune or seed text. I don't know how and if it works on other consoles, but it definitely does on the PC version of the game. The second bug I will show you is, as already said, about the slot machine. You all know slot machines, right? Getting three same things in a row results in a payoff. For some reason that probably has something to do with programming, after using the machine, it will always reset its pictures back to the same three pictures, which are always the same three pictures you get if you enter a room with a slot machine in it or if you summon one. These three pictures are a fly, a bomb, and a pill. You can only see these pictures for a few frames, but you can see it way better if you keep running into the machine without giving it a break. Now someone will believe that this machine is rigged because it just shows combinations that make it impossible to win, but in fact, it sometimes still pays out, which shows that this is totally a graphical bug.